Mom? What are you doing here in the middle of the night?
You're just in time for supper, dear.
I initially did listen to a lot of Teri Hatcher and just try to get some of her body language and some of the way she would deliver things, just so that the puppet is echoing some of the way she would handle things with her body. But mostly it's talking with Henry about who is Other Mom and where is she in the story.
You're back. And you brought Vermin with you?
I like the transformation scenes. There's a couple of times you actually watch her transform on screen, which is really nice because it kind of bridges the gap between the different puppets that represent Other Mom. And so when you actually see her physically transforming into the more evil version of her, it's just really satisfying.
One. Two.
Three!
We did a lot of animation tests where we tried to explore the possibilities of what she could do and find where her limitations were and then see what appealed to Henry and see what was working for him and what we should try to focus on and try to avoid.